One person is dead and another person is in the hospital following a crash between a motorcycle and a pedestrian in Orangevale. It happened on Greenback Lane just west of Hazel Avenue shortly after 10 p.m. last night. CHP says the motorcyclist was traveling at a high speed when they collided with a pedestrian pushing a shopping cart. The motorcyclist was taken to the hospital with major injuries and the other person died from their injuries.